Before we get started, please unplug the power and remove the battery from your notebook. Please refer to your notebook manufacturer's user manual on how to properly remove the battery. Some notebooks require you to take off the case cover before removing the battery. Hold down the power button for about 10 seconds to drain any residue power from the notebook. Remove the case cover and locate the storage device on the motherboard. Carefully remove the screws securing the drive. Gently remove the drive and disconnect the SATA connector from the notebook. If your notebook uses a bracket or screws to hold in the drive, remove those as well. The drive will easily separate from the bracket. Place the SSD into the bracket by lining up the connectors and the screw holes, then tighten the screws. Attach the SATA connector to the SSD and slide it back into the bay. If the SSD uses a bracket, make sure to tighten the screws to secure the SSD. Place the case cover back onto the notebook. Reconnect the battery, connect the power, and boot up your system. If you need any help cloning your drive, please check our Acronis cloning video here. Thanks for watching.